Hi, I'm Congressman Mike Doyle, Chairman of the House Energy and Commerce's Communication and Technology Subcommittee. I hope you'll join us next Thursday, February 7th, as our subcommittee holds its first hearing on the disastrous impacts of the FCC's net neutrality repeal. Just over a year ago, the FCC repealed critical net neutrality protections for millions of Americans. And to make it worse, they also ignored millions of comments that were made during that period to keep the internet free and open. House Democrats are committed to a free and open internet, and we want to make sure that ISPs are not manipulating your experience on the internet. So join us next Thursday, February 7th, as we not only explore the disastrous impacts of the repeal, but talk about ways to keep the internet free and open. Thank you.